Hello, my fellow gamers. So recently I've been working on a dynamic voting slash parkour system for the game I'm currently developing. The system can decide whether the player needs to climb over or vote over an obstacle based on its geometry. Not only does it work on uniform objects, it also works on weird and ununiform objects too. As a matter of fact, it works in every possible situation.